back up at you.
We're at a 2-3-2-6-2-3-7. I'm sorry, Ridge Vale Drive in Newhall, California, 91321. Taking a look at a 4-inch ground level clean out in the backyard. This is the city connection right here, approximately 80 to 90 feet. It's the city connection towards the front. There's some roots in the line, a couple breaks. I'll jet the line a couple more times so you can get a better picture of what's going on, and then we'll reinspect the line from here. As you can see there at about 60 feet through the water, it's kind of hard to see, but all that black right there, you see the pink and then you see the black. It's clearly an offset or a break in the line. Pretty bad one. It's about 50 to 60 feet from this clean out. It's a pretty bad break. That's what's causing the water to be stagnant right there. Other than that, that's like the only section. It's probably like, I would guess, a foot section that's underwater. Pull back the camera so you can see. That is just some loose roots that are already disconnected with the rest of the line.